Steffi und Bouchabouche. Today we are cooking spicy lasagna.
Yummy!
To cook spicy lasagna for 4 persons, you will need 750 grams of meat. Parsley, lasagna sheets, cumin, onion, 1 red chili, 1 or 2 cans of chopped tomatoes, depends how strong you want the taste of tomatoes in your lasagna. Tomato puree, salt and pepper. Bechamel, about 50 grams of parmigiano, and 2 or 3 slices of emmental. Step 1, you will preheat your oven at 200 degrees. Then you will heat your pan, medium heat. You dice your onion. And you will cook it in the pan with a dash of oil. While it's cooking, you will cut very thin your red pepper. And you size the parsley. I use 30 grams parsley, but it depends on your taste. You can use less, you can use more. When your onion starts to be a little bit brown, you add your meat, the parsley and the pepper in the pan. Then you add your 1 or 2 cans of chopped tomatoes, a large spoon of tomato puree, your cumin, your salt and your pepper, and you cook it for about 5 minutes. And finally, you add in your pan your 30 grams of parmesan. You switch off the heat just before the meat is fully cooked. You take your gratin dish, or lasagna dish, or anything. You spread in there the first layer of bechamel sauce. And you will cover it with your lasagna sheet. And you add on top your meat mixture. Another layer of bechamel sauce. And you start again, you cover the meat with the lasagna sheets, the meat, and you cover well with the rest of your bechamel sauce. If you don't have enough to cover totally your pasta sheet, you just add a little bit of milk. You cover the top of your lasagna with your emmental slices. And you cook it in the oven 30-35 minutes at 200 degrees. And after 30 minutes, you obtain your lasagna. Before you eat it, you need to let it chill about 10-15 minutes to make sure you have the full perfect taste. I hope you will enjoy that recipe and I'll see you later for a new video. Bouchabouche!